Police found a Minnesota man trying to snorkel in the snow. Sergeant Barry Banks of the St. Cloud, Minnesota Police Department told IWN that the man was 47-year-old Rick Tinas. Tinas was said to have had too much to drink and said he was in need of a vacation. Tinas was released into the custody of his wife and will appear in court soon. Coming up next, how did two airline pilots not see a child on the nose of their aircraft? Click here to view this story now.